Dig this. Why is the world's most dangerous artist living in a bunker?
Whoa. I don't really know. Why is the world's most dangerous artist living in a bunker?
To find out, we have to see Iconoclast, Larry Wessel's new documentary about Boyd Rice.
Boyd Rice? Charles Manson says that Boyd Rice is a black pimp.
Yes, and Marilyn Manson says that Boyd was my mentor.
Anton Zandelave says that Boyd is an iconoclast.
Yes, and Iconoclast is the title of the groovy new documentary by Larry Wessel about Boyd Rice.
Cool.
And dig this. Did you hear what Rodney Bingenheimer said about Iconoclast?
Whoa. Nigger, please. You mean Rodney on the Rock? The mayor of Sunset Strip?
Yes. Rodney Bingenheimer said this documentary is better than my documentary. I wish my documentary had been directed by Larry Wessel. Larry Wessel's Iconoclast really captures pop culture at its best. It is epic in length, but I left wanting to see more. When this film comes to your city, don't miss it.
Far out. Where can I find out about more screenings of Iconoclast?
You can find out about all future screenings of Iconoclast at www.iconoclastmovie.com.
Was that www.iconoclastmovie.com?
Yes. To find out more about Larry Wessel's new documentary about Boyd Rice, go to www.iconoclastmovie.com.